The killer bee is waiting to join by people next way. Lots of live work happening over in 1.5. 4 points up for the B side. Quick hit and switch from PG next left, signing 6-65. 31-point lead for the B side.
Points up for the flag.
4 points up for the Pilates. And I just quick sidebar. I don't know if anybody else notices this, but it hurts me to no end that Will I Am doesn't know how to spell Tasty. Just saying. This is the bunny and score, so a total of 8 on the current jam. Celestial having received the penalty box, 4 points up to Beauty McSlam, so 8-8 at current. That is Roc City. These guys could have another 4. A 12-12 jam, B-side at 112, Pilates at 83. Four to two pack advantage for the Pilates, starting off. Your jammers and markers, Ashley Olsen and Busta Boom. Busta Boom is not lead, though, out first. Lead secured by Ashley Olsen. You would think no point, no penalty for Busta Boom. Busta succeeds in forcing the call off. First scoreless jam of Betty. Jam 7 is on. The Elements and Cash are jammers of note, but lead secured quickly by the Elements. We'll see if the Elements can make this into a multi-pass. Nope, just going for the 4 and calls it. Special thank you to Monster Energy for powering the Rhodey Robin, or at least our volunteers this weekend. All of the Monster all the time, that big bed buzz, make sure to check out monsterenergy.com. Thank you. 20 for the B-sides. Make sure if you are checking in to Lost Likes on social media, make sure to tag Providence Roller Derby on Twitter. It's at Prov Roller Derby and hashtag Prov Roller Derby and Instagram at Prov Roller Derby as well. Hashtag Rhodey Robin 2019. Smashley versus Busta off of the Whalers Room channel line.
Back stretch on turn three.
not scoring trips. So 8-7 on the jam in favor of the B-sides, 140 to PRU's 94.
Be very, very quiet when things done.
Jim is on 4-3 pack advantage for the B-sides. Union Mix Flag is your jammer of record versus Barla Guns. We've secured a Mix Flag. Turn two, 4 points up for the B-sides. Guns with the hit out. 4 points up for the Killamies. All the loud noises in the back stretch. We hear all the communication. Two more. Oh no, make it three for the B sides. 159 to 98 over the B's after a 7-4 jam. Just over 11 minutes left in the game. There were 2 points for Brazilian Lions in Providence. So it takes them to 100. 162 for the B-side. Winner will be drawn, so make sure you stick around before the after party. Tacoma versus Fifth and Providence.
Thank you.
first jam 25.